Hey there, Raylan. This is Mr. Brett. It is Wednesday, about 12:30. I got your text and was wondering if you could join me in live lessons, but I will just send you this recording anyway. So we're going to do a sample problem first. There's Mr. Brett, and here's Raylan. I hope you know what Shopkins are, so here we go. Mr. Brett has 200 Shopkins, and Raylan has twice as many as Mr. Brett. So I'm going to do 2 times whatever Mr. Brett has. The little dot is a time symbol. So 2 times 200 equals... You said 400. That's correct. So you had twice as many as me. It doesn't say how many you have, but it says it'll tell... The problem tells you how many I have, and then you just multiply what I have by 2, and that gives you your total amount right here. And then the third part of the story problem is, what happens if Mr. Brett buys 100 more? And you could interpret that 2 different ways, whether he buys 100 more from the beginning, or he buys 100 more at the end of this equation. I'm going to do it at the end of the math, so we don't have to redo all the math, and I'm hoping that's what Connections also wanted us to think like as well. So I had 200. You have twice as many as me. That means you have 400. So together, how much do we have together now? 200 plus 400. That's going to give us a total of 600. But I wanted some more, and I had some birthday money left over, so I went and bought 100 more Shopkins. So 100 plus 600 will give me a total of 700 Shopkins. So that was a sample problem. I'm going to do the problem that you just texted me, though. Here we go. So this problem had Jim, and it had Charlene, I believe her name was. I'm just going to do CH. So Jim had 300. I forget what he had on the problem, but we're going to use the same numbers, but I'm just going to call them cupcakes. Jim had 300 cupcakes. And Charlene had twice as many, 2 times, I'm going to put a J here, 2 times the amount of whatever Jim had. So what is 2 times 300? You double 300, you get 600, right? So Jim had 300, Charlene had twice as many as Jim. 300 times 2 equals 600. Well, now it's saying, well, Jim wanted more cupcakes, so he went and bought 100 more, plus 100. So now these are the totals. I have 300 from Jim. Charlene had twice as many as Jim, so she had 600. Well, then Jim went out and bought 100 more. So 300 plus 600 is 900. And then if Jim adds 100 more, it's going to give you a grand total of... I normally don't write my numbers backwards, but I was just giving you some time to think. 1,000. And I believe that was one of the options. I think you gave it a good try and you came up with 800. And I do agree that they didn't word it very well, because if Jim were to buy 100 from the beginning, that would make that a whole new problem, because then he would have 400 and Charlene would have 800, because she would have twice as many as he did. But take a look at this and see if it helps. All right, thanks, Raylan. Bye.